my aunt here, among several of the relatives that I have. She's not my eldest aunt, she's one of the two, and I'm proud to know that she's among you. I have friends and other family who's here as well. You are our seniors. You have paved the way for St. Martin to be where it is today, and we are happy that we can make a small little contribution to your weekly activities. You know, every time that a phone call is made, I am always happy to make a little contribution. Today it's in a little bigger form. You have your post New Year's lunch. I hope you enjoy it. And as always, I won't be able to stick around for the rest of the afternoon, but I will be here with you for a few more minutes. So enjoy it, and I'm told that Miss Andrea